Hello, Wolfpack. My name is Wolfyboy, and welcome back to 4-4. Now, first off, I have been fiddling around a bit with the sounds and stuff, so hopefully this sounds better. what has been, or what is your favorite game that I have played so far? Write in the comments below. Yeah. Thanks. Let's continue. But where are we? Huh, weird. The Commonwealth is a dangerous place, but it tends to get considerably more dangerous the further south you travel. Huh, I did not know that. That's weird. That's weird. Oh. Pretty long claws. And I've been watching like mods and stuff like that. Or mods for Fallout on YouTube, and I'm just sitting here thinking, damn, this will look good with you know, with the texture mod to see more of the scales and stuff. Oh yeah, now I remember where we are. Shotgun, laser rifle. No, sure. Yeah, short. Yeah, not a shotgun. Large baby bottle. Weird. Let's get out of here before we get fried. Before we get fried. Before we get fried. Just gonna step out of this for a second. Let's see if we can make some food. No, we cannot. We cannot. A little low volume, perhaps. At least for me, I think. I don't know.
Who's there?
Your doom is here. Yeah, I was gonna say, or maybe I've said before, but I'm gonna try to say it again. Would this be a really good weapon? I mean, the added force of. Oh shit, this would kill me. The added force of. The downwards momentum of the. What's it called? The engine, so to speak, on this would. Be pretty significant. So would that actually make a better weapon? You know, more force, impact. I don't know. It seems like it. But it would also pull you a lot more, so you know. Anyways. Huh, he's dead. He's dead, Jim. I have no idea where I got that from. No, seriously, I have no idea where I heard that. He's dead, Jim. That is weird. Huh? It must be some a mix of something, like he's dead and then something else, like a mix of different stuff I have heard. Maybe it's the voice from that thing should be in a museum and he's. I have no idea. I'm sorry. This probably master. Oh my lord! What's it inside? Oh, so excited. Experience. That's like what is expert and what is experience? Experience.
That's it.
Yeah. World 95 facility B, remote door control. Open. Open the sesame! Or open sesame. Yeah. Why do we even have those? Boom, bitch, get out of the way! There we go. Dead. Wrong weapon. I clicked the wrong one. Legendary gunner. And he's a higher level than me because he has a star next to it. Or next to his name. Oh, yeah, name. But it does not matter. Bat enhanced. Oh, cool. Where's the other guy? Oh, girl, who said get some? Come on, wherever you are! Okay. Vance has 44 caliber pistol. Improved Vance hit chance. 25% less action points cost. Oh! Behave! Beehive. That's probably better than the one I have now. Let's see here. Oh yeah, it's a lot better. What is it? Oh, is this an add-on for big? Maybe I didn't have this. I'm confused. Where's the other one I had? The other combat armor. That's for the leg. Huh, I guess I don't have one. Huh. Well, awesome. Cost points everywhere. Yeah. Oh. I guess I can take that too, and then I can, you know, try out the best stuff. Right leg, okay. Hello. Okay, cover off left stuff. So I'm mumbling, sorry. Oh, there are people around here. Still or burnt. What have I taken? Or maybe it's simple stuff that I have taken this way or the weapon. Let me try it again. Or maybe it's simply the new apparel or armor that I have taken that it weighs more. I do not know. And of course this one, you know.
Hey.
This is my favorite part of the job.
That's good. Because that is something you will have to do a lot of. Dang it! God dang it, Skeeter! Crispy squirrely pizza! That's something I wish they had. I wish you could see the radiation level or how far you can fill up your health. It's probably mod for that. Sorry, I'm in mod mode. So yeah. I guess I can take a Right away. Right away. And also, Let's see here. What's that around here? They must be above us. They are above us. They are above us. They are above us. Yes, correct. Damn it, I ate too much. I've never done that before. And still, it is still too much. I need to lighten my load. You. Blood of those steel horror tag. Yes, enough funny voices. For now. Find the adhesive. Is that adhesive? Adhesive! It's Friday, so me and my brother have a thing where we go buy big bites, and he's gonna be 30 minutes late. That's all. I just had to write. Yes, that's okay. Too bad I can take it. Oh, I can, but if I take it, I'm gonna be overweight. In real life as well. In game as well as real life. Damn you, Shugar! It has made slaves of us all. Sugar, that is. The fudge! This is weird. Why have they fought each other? I haven't even been there before. Oh yeah, I forgot, I can't just carry stuff. Weird that this is worth two more bulk caps than this. Even though this has one more aluminum than this. It's a funny world. I wonder what nuclear material actually is. I'm gonna find more of them. I'm just really glad that I don't have a. just went around. Okay, cool. As I was gonna say, I'm just really glad that I don't have the hard mode on, so that makes the ammo have a weight, because that would not be good. Yeah, I was gonna look. Fudge sake. And yay, it all saved. Yay. instead of eating them, I could just drop them. That way, if I go back in, I can pick them up later. Unless they despawn. But I do not know. Light pistol. Goddamn! Gonna flannel shirt and jeans. Oh, how fancy! A flannel shirt and jeans. Okay. Yeah. Is this the same all the way? Yeah. Probably. It probably is. We're going down. We've already been here. ever at? In here? No, I don't think I haven't been here.
Last mistake.
For you, that is. Legendary gunner, there, dude. Yeah. Oh, bitches! He didn't even get to mutate, so to speak. Hunt us, assault rifles. Cool. Melon. John Cena! Oh! That's a new one. Bydrift. Which basically means city drift. I don't know, it's something to do with city. And making it run. You know. City running equipment. I don't know. And I said, I haven't seen it before. Actually, I didn't say that. I just said that that's a new one. But it's what I meant, damn it. So they have been fighting in here. Wait! Oh goddammit, this is the same place. And this is the old place. My god. Goddamn! La 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 la. La 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 la. Well, I guess I'll talk to her and
what you need and I'll get right on it.
And we'll
aww. And here I thought you wanted to struggle.
Not yet. And then we'll just, you know, throw away the stuff you don't need. Just there was a light and I had to watch. Actually, I can throw this away because they are not that often. Say that fetch coat. Nah, I got that from Valentine. 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 I can drink. Drink to my sorrow. We're going down. Let's see if I can give it some more stuff. Some more stuff. Yay! Le fustin terribles. I'm sorry if you're French or know how to pronounce French. I'm probably making your eyes bleed. Okay. Now let's throw this shite away. Junk. What do steel holotype? Steel. Okay, aid. Vodka.
Nothing better to cure what ails you.
Yeah. The good thing about taking drugs, kids, is the good thing in this game only. About them taking, you know, things like this that give you a temporary boost, you know, if you have are overburdened, is that, of course, you get a temporary strength or carrying capacity boost, but also every time every time you take one, you know, it weighs a little less. So if you take enough, or eventually you can carry, or you can run, with your stuff because you have drunk enough, so to speak. You have by drinking, you have removed some items from the inventory that was weighing you down, and in turn makes you lighter and able to move faster. So right now I'm moving faster because I have a temporary carrying capacity buff, but if I take enough, then if I could walk before this, and then I traded some stuff with her. No, if I couldn't, like now, I can't walk, I can't run. So I traded some stuff with Kate, and it took some consumables, like the Oscar. Then, as I take it, I will be able to run. But also, I will weigh a little less each time I take one, because I consume it. So, if I trade, or if I take alcohol from her, and give her something else, then, when I have taken all alcohol, I will eventually be able to run again, because I have consumed the things that were weighing me down, that I traded with Kate. So hopefully that makes sense, because that is the best you're gonna get. It's not easy for me to talk when I lose, and especially not explain when I play games. So yeah. Oh man, that is just sad.
We had their support meetings in the overseer's office. Sitting around and telling everyone else my problems is my idea of fun.
Oh, her problems isn't her idea of fun. Okay. And I guess this is where she used to be, since she knows so much about it. And I guess that was probably intended to know that, and I didn't get it until now. I don't know. Always see it turn up. Manifest. The overseer of Vault 95 is an elected individual chosen to run the daily meetings and ensure the other residents adhere to the rules of the Vault and the Vault Tech Rehabilitation Program. This is not to be considered a position of power, but rather a position of support and servitude. Infractions are to be dealt with using positive reinforcement and encouragement.
Yay!
The residents of Vault 95 are family and share the same path. The position of overseer should not prevent a resident from continuing their own personal journey. An election will be held once a year on October 30th. You can all read it. Sorry. Residents are encouraged to inform their decision based on awarded merit points. Residents are encouraged to inform their decision based on awarded merit points as laid out in the program guidelines. Okay. I think there was supposed to be a comma there, maybe. I don't know. Yes. Meeting notes. Meeting date 10/23 2082. That after the bombs. That is a couple of years after the bombs fell. OSCS/facilitator Jane Myers. Format: guided discussion. Discussion topic: the usefulness of continued meetings. Resident Michael has expressed his desire to reduce the amount of meetings. He believes care dependency is no longer an issue. Resident Randall reminded the group that adherence to the program was a condition of living in the world. Resident Patricia wondered if Vault Tech even existed anymore. Resident Randall reminded the group that we are all addicts. Oh, so that's why she was here. No, wait, maybe she wasn't here. Maybe she just knows of this place that has, you know, pretty high tech, top of the line addiction removal stuff. We may pick up unhealthy habits without the program. I expressed agreement with Randall's sentiments. Issue was put to vote. Vote to continue the program was unanimous. That's good. Also, it's good with you now. Oh, it's good when everybody agrees. Lock the facilities wing door. No. Okay, so I guess this is not where we're supposed to find the stuff, okay? Okay. Ooh, bobby pins. Bobby pins, bobby pins. Ooh, bobby, 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 bobby pins. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Let's continue. There's no way to go there, so we're going down. Na-na-na-na-na. I just got instant or acute or whatever itching in my hand, and it could not wait. It would not be denied. Cool. That was actually placed there on purpose. So, map. I've been here. Yeah, that's just her doing that stuff with the machine stuff. Or with the... with the... that's just her destroying the... destroy the what's gone? Why is the ROM gone? Nah, destroying the sandbags. Oh. Maybe I should have paid attention. Or maybe I was going up so that I could, you know, explore other stuff. I don't know. Postman uniform. Well, I'll be. And it's gonna take any of that. I'm just gonna open it. That way I will probably, or hopefully, more easily see it. If I get back. Or if I can, or if I decide to pick it up later. Later! Oh shit, that scared me. That's what you get for scaring me, bitch. Damage. Gonna call spirit. Bitch! Oh, the time is up. Well, well, well. Winter cap. Huh. Recoil, compensated, overcharged laser rifle. And what's with the gun actually? They seem like, you know, they seem. I'm gonna end the episode, don't worry. I'm just gonna loot these guys first. What's the deal with the gunners? I mean, I can understand raiders because they are addicts without borders, so to speak. Addicts without borders. Someone you do not want to support with your money. Yeah, they are like addicts without any restraints, so to speak. But why are the gunners bad? You see, so they have guns. Is that the reason they are just killing everybody? Anyways. No. But anyways, I got a little deja vu right there because of this. But yeah, anyways, I hope you enjoyed. Sorry. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, consider leaving a like. If you want to help me out as much as possible, then you can share the video. And if you want to join the Wolfpack and keep up to date with my videos, then you can subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. And now I'm gonna put some lotion on my hands before I scratched myself to bloods.